Hello.
Okay, so good morning. I'm resuming my lectures of CNS and we'll now touch upon higher functions. And the first higher function is EEG. Previously, I shared my lecture notes on WhatsApp group, so hope you must have noted them down. Now, I will further try to make it clear by giving you all these video clips. You can correlate the video clips with the material you have written and you can better understand EEG. So, in this part, I will try to cover something introductory about EEG, the electric basis behind EEG, something about what is dipole current, features of various EEG waves, brain waves, significance of various waves, and lastly, the two EEG patterns. So, EEG will form the electroencephalograph. EEG, electroencephalograph. So gram means it is a kind of record. Encephalo, that is something pertaining to brain. And electro means it records the electrical activity. So it is nothing but the record of electrical activity of brain. But three things must be clear. It is not a direct record. It is rather a surface record similar to ECG. We record the waves from surface. Brain. When we say brain, we mainly record the waves coming from the cortex. Within cortex, it is coming from the gray matter, the six layers of cortex. And when we say electrical activity, remember, this EEG does not record the action potential per se, but rather it records the EPSP and IPSPs, which are produced in the form of something known as dipoles of brain. So you know what is EPSP? Excitatory postsynaptic potential and inhibitory postsynaptic potentials. So EEG is basically a surface record from gray matter, the EPSP and IPSP. EEG was discovered by scientists Hans Berger. He was a German psychiatrist in the year 1927. And after that, EEG was being used a lot for the research and study of brain. But with the advent of CT scan and MRI, EEG has lost its place. But still, EEG is one of the investigations that one can undergo. Now, I will try to further introduce EEG with reference to ECG. So EEG to brain, EEG to brain is like ECG to heart. EEG to brain is like ECG to heart. But remember, between EEG and ECG, there are few similarities and there are few differences. So what are the similarities? So, as I said, both are surface recordings. We put electrode over surface or chest or our head, and then we record the activity. Second, both have dipole currents, the small dipoles which are produced that it record, and both shows certain waves. But the waves are given specific name. So these are the similarities. Difference. The difference between two, we'll make the picture for the clear. से ईजी वर्सेस ईसीजी. फर्स्ट डिफरेंस ऑब्वियसली ईजी फ्रॉम ब्रेन, ईसीजी फ्रॉम हार्ट. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट व्हाट अबाउट द वेव्स व्हिच वी जस्ट मेंशन. सो इन ईसीजी वी हैव पी क्यू आर एस टी यू वेव्स. सिमिलरली इन ईजी वी हैव अल्फा बीटा गामा थीटा एंड डेल्टा. सो अल्फा वेव बीटा वेव गामा वेव थीटा वेव एंड डेल्टा वेव. बट टू मोस्ट